In this practice guide video for the fourth movement of the Telemann Sonata, we're going to be playing two different cuts, okay? So you'll have cut number one, which is going to be measures one, all the way to measure 22, and then it'll be measure 23 to the end. That'll be the second cut. The reason why we have these cuts is because Telemann himself kind of divided the piece up that way. So the tempos that we'll be playing today are going to be, we'll start at eighth note equals 65, and then we'll jump up to eighth note equals 85. And then from there, we'll jump up to eighth note equals 105. And then our final tempo is going to be eighth note equals 130. Again, these tempos are my suggested practice tempos. They don't have to be yours. If your private lessons teacher tells you to do otherwise, follow what they say. These are just what I would have my kiddos do. So here we go.
Thank you.